And, you know, the Day of Love, it's on Friday. Talking about Valentine's Day.
Yeah, hopefully everyone's almost ready for it. You can also give the greatest gift of love. Our Bianca Holman joining us here with more on that. Hi, Bianca.
Hey, good morning, you guys. Some may say expensive gifts like diamonds or trips across the world. That's the gift of love. But what about the gift of life? National Donor Day is February 14th, so coming up. And the goal is to raise awareness about the importance of all types of donations. We hear often about heart and kidney donations, but there are also things like eye, skin, blood, and bone marrow donations that are needed across the country. The Nevada Donor Network uses Friday to celebrate those who've donated in the past and those who've been healed by those heroes. Those who passed are organ donors. They have definitely left a legacy.
This is Chris Ruby. He was one of our incredible donor heroes. We're very close with the Ruby family. They do a ski and snowboard race in honor of Chris every year up at Lee Canyon. And it's just a really wonderful way to remember and honor their son. So all of our donor heroes are very important to us. And staying connected with those families, sharing those stories is also a very important piece of this.
We have learned 22 people die every day while they're waiting for their life-saving gift, and almost 130,000 people waiting nationwide for donations. So there is a desperate need for organ donors. There's a lot of misconception about organ donations, like your life won't be valued if you're in a crash, but that's false. First responders will do all they can to save your life. It's only after all life-saving efforts have been exhausted that the possibility of donation is even considered. And so to learn more on how to become a donor, you can visit NDN's website at nvdonor.org. Reporting live, Bianca Holman, 8 News Now.
All right, Bianca, thank you.